Bleacher Report just did an article about Shaquille O'Neal's 5 funniest moments in the NBA. And I came in at number 3. Here's why. Check it out.
Your mom's so dumb, she took a paper and put it on the television and said, look, I have pay-per-view. Hey, do you know of any good parties to recommend, Jack?
I don't know if you score. Your mother's the host of a lot of parties.
Your mama's so old, when Moses flipped the Red Sea, he found her on the other side fishing.
Your mama's so dumb, she thought Taco Bell was a Mexican phone company.
Your mama's so mean, Al-Qaeda wouldn't recruit her.
Damn. You heard this yet? My mama's so mean, Al-Qaeda would not recruit her. That's a pretty good one.
Hey, your mama's so fat, she stepped on the rainbow and made Skittles.
No.
Have you seen the movie Borat?
Yeah. He's a funny guy. Yeah, mind me, you.
We gotta let the other guys do their thing. You know, this is Dwight Howard and my favorite player, Blake Earthquake Griffin. And so, you know, just have to let those guys, you know, step up.
He dunked over a car. What would you dunk over?
A truck. And your mama.
When an NBA superstar like Shaquille O'Neal makes derogatory remarks about somebody's mother, it's pretty entertaining. Except...
2 + 2 = 4. That's correct. Yes, that's very correct.
Shaq, do you have a special routine before the playoffs?
Yeah, let your mother rub my feet. It's going to be a fun game tomorrow.
Is this going to be a new thing for you to do interviews laying down like that?
Only if your mother's next to me. Ooh. Set yourself up. Oh, I'm sorry, Eli. I'm sorry, Eli.
You're in very good shape these days. What's the secret?
I was with your mother last week. She trained me very well.
Before games, last 2 games, you're just rebounding like crazy.
Have you seen your mother?
need a pillow?
Hello. Comfortable?
I'll tell your mother to send one.
During one of the news conferences, Shaq was losing his voice and got a cup of tea. So I asked, Shaq, are you feeling okay?
Yes.
Because I see you're drinking tea and it's 1,000 degrees. I'm sweating.
That's because I'm thinking about your mother.
Your mom's so small, she plays basketball with a Cocoa Puff. One thing I've noticed, that when Shaq talks, everyone listens. Shaq, what do you say about your popularity these days? Look around you.
That's your mother. Eli, I'm gonna be killing you with mama joke all summer.
Hey, Chuck, who's the best MMA fighter?
Your mother.
Chuck, would you wear anything like him?
Only if your mother bought it.
So, are you gonna shave the beard soon?
Only if your mother shaves it.
NBA great Shaquille O'Neal is one of the greatest players in the history of the NBA. There's no doubt. He won 4 world titles, 3 with the Lakers and 1 with the Heat. And now the Lakers are retiring his jersey. Shaq is the 9th player in history to have his jersey go up in the bleachers of Staples Center. Shaq, of course, was a very entertaining player, on the court and even more so off the court. I've interviewed Shaq many times over the years, and every time I interviewed him, it was pure comedy. Check out some of the highlights.
Tune in to Eli versus Shaq's mama.
Shaq, that's a very nice hat.
Your mother gave it to me.
Shaq, going into the
Shaq, how do you mentally prepare for the final? Any special routines?
I have lunch with your mother.
Shaq, are you worried that you think figured your game out?
No, your mother figured me out.
Hey, your mama's so fat, she stepped in the rainbow and made Skittles.
No.
No? Your mama's so slow, it took her 2 hours to watch 60 minutes.
No.
Okay. Horrible. Can we get off moms? Because I just got off yours.
No, that's horrible.
Because I know you're a witty guy.
What would I answer him?
Yeah, if someone kept going at you like that.
Ah, man, I'd have to be in that situation. Or I asked him, was that because I was with his mom?
What did I answer him?
I don't know, depending on what guy it is.
Shaq?
You just take it. Just take it.
I shouldn't tell him, like, your mama's so old, she knew Burger King when he was a prince?
You can try, but shit, I don't know how long it'll last afterwards.
That's the best comeback.
I'm gonna give you the best advice right here. Don't say that to Shaq.
No?
No, you might not be able to get back to Israel after you say that.
What do you wish my mom in Israel for Mother's Day to Miss Sekbak?
Hello, Miss Sekbak. Happy Mother's Day. I wish I could say that. Teach me how to say it in Jewish.
Yom Ima Sameach.
Yom Ima Sameach, Miss Sekbak.
We caught up with him talking about the book and much more. If you're any kind of baller or player, the type of wheels that you have is a key aspect of your game. It means so much. That's why I drive this Mazda minivan. And let me tell you, all the NBA players, they're jealous of my car. They want to take pictures by it. They want to hang out in it. Unbelievable. Shaq O'Neal was having a photo shoot by his brand new Rolls Royce. Hey. Can you come take pictures by my car, the Mazda, with the window that won't come down? Hey Shaq, when can I borrow the car?
Whatever you like, Sekbak.
Anytime? Sekbak! You think it's gonna help me pick up some girls, pick up a date?
I think it will.
I didn't make a cut. There's no episode about me in the book. Why not?
Actually, on page never.
Page never?
Yes, if you go to page never, it's a whole section about Eli Sekbak.
Oh, that's terrible. Yeah, that's terrible today. Ooh.
I just asked Shaq. Well, you asked a beautiful granddaughter.
Daughter, what is wrong with you?
Right, looking forward to TNT, you and Charles going at it. What kind of relationship do you think you're going to have?
I think it's going to be great. We're going to have a real good time messing with Eli Sekbak's mother. But got you, Eli.
You mount.
Yeah, I don't want to hear it. You wait. No, but you know, we're going to just go up there and have fun and, you know, express a little bit of expertise and just have fun doing it.
Hi, this is Shaquille O'Neal to all my fans and friends from Israel. Mazel tov, shalom, have a great festival.
I'm Eli Sekbak. Eli Sekbak reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekbak reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekbak reporting.